Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. You can tell by the title, this is a prep with me for my birthday / Miami. My birthday is on October 22nd and I leave for Miami on Thursday. Today is Tuesday, October 18th and I'm getting my hair done. Period. I get it done at 6:30 and yes y'all, I got this nose pierced, y'all see? Period. I got it pierced Saturday, but yeah y'all, I'm getting my hair done today, nails tomorrow, which is Wednesday, and then we leave. So pretty, I'm gonna look cute, cause I'm tired of wearing this dirty bun, like it itch and everything y'all. But I was not talking to y'all the past few days, like I was just showing y'all little clips and stuff, cause I was looking a mess, like I was looking a mess y'all. I look a mess right now, but I'm ready to do a transformation, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, y'all, I'm ready to do something. I know that she's on. I took them right off. But I just finished. I blow dry my hair. Probably like an hour ago, but I'm ready to leave out in a little bit, get this hair done. This is the outfit, y'all. Some Crocs, some leggings, and this Chris Brown shirt and my jean jacket. About to get this hair done. Purr. You know me. Oh my god, I had this hair done. But yeah, y'all. I'm about to go ahead and leave. So, I'm gonna see y'all in the car. I just finished making some videos. My hair has been done. But go in here so you can see. It's my hair. I'm about to lay down. But this is my hair, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all more in a while, but.
body think my heart is deep. Oh no, no. She got a man and a son though. Oh, but that's okay, cause I wait for my cue and just listen. Play my position like a show star. Pick up everything, mommy hitting and in no time. I bet I make this with him mine. And that's for sure, cause I never been the type to break up a happy home. But there's something about baby girl, I just can't get alone. Tell me, mama, what's it gonna be? She said,
you don't know what you mean to me.
I just got down my lashes. Y'all can really see. Y'all do my nail bees. Can I fix it, boo? I'm ready to fix my hair. I'm just packing up some more stuff. It's my stuff I got in here. I'm cleaning all this up right here. I got to stay my lashes and stuff. And y'all tell me why my lashes was like messing up. One of them got in my eye. I screamed so loud it was burning. Oh my god. But I did my lashes. I'm ready to fix my hair. I'm gonna just spray it and then put some makeup on it and then tie it down. And then I'm just gonna get my little bit of stuff together. I got some black clothes and stuff right there. But I gotta put like my essentials and stuff in here. Like my hair stuff and all that stuff. So I'm gonna show y'all me packing that. And then, yeah, so I'm gonna go start fixing my hair and stuff. Okay, y'all, so this is my bag. My clothes on that side. But I got this bag that'll take me to the airport. Oh, my nail. Got stuff on the thing. But I'm ready to add like some small stuff in here real quick. So like for right now, I'm gonna just add my rubber bands and my hand sanitizer and stuff. And my lotion and my lip gloss and my lip liner. I'm gonna put that all in here. Just for right now, because I'm not really putting nothing else in here. But my camera, my phone, and my snacks and stuff. So, got that. That's all I really need for right now. So, I got that. And then, in here, I'm going to just, I'm going to put my lotion and stuff in here. I'm going to take this out in the morning, too. But put that in here. These are my lashes. I put my crimper in here. My got to be. I'm gonna put that in here. And I'm gonna put this in this little bag I just found. So it can like seal in here and stuff. But I'm gonna take some of these sunglasses out and put them like in here. So my got to be can fit right here. And I gotta look cute for my birthday. You know what I'm saying? Pretty. My birthday is in 3 more days, y'all. It is Wednesday. My birthday is on Saturday. Then I got this. My mascara. Most of the stuff coming out tomorrow. But y'all, I don't know if I'm gonna wear this little pink set to the airport or my lime set. It's gonna be y'all gonna see it probably tomorrow in the morning. But you got that, and then I'm gonna bring my lash glue. I'm gonna put that in my bag though. And then I gotta get my charges and stuff together. But I got my clothes over there, so there's nothing much really else for me to do but just straighten up my room and stuff. Yeah, so this is my bag, y'all. Got my bag done. I'm just gonna clean all this stuff up. Put this right here. You know. Oh, my chapstick too. My chapstick. Right down there. And then I gotta find my tripod. I look a mess. Like, really, don't come for me. I got the little baby band on. Lashes. My lashes look real good, y'all. And my birthday, I'm getting my makeup done. Period. But y'all, I'm really going the hallway. It's good lighting. But Yeah, y'all, so I'm ready to go ahead and finish cleaning up. But y'all, the lashes is really giving, like, okay, it's not like extensions, but like extensions a little bit. She ain't making TikToks, y'all. But I'm gonna get back to y'all probably in the morning, we're about to leave, or when I'm about to go to bed. So I'm gonna see y'all when we know.